LeBron James.
Yo, what's up, guys? Simple up here, back again playing The Walking Dead. This time, we're episode 4 start karne wale. Episode 3, kafi thrilling aur acha tha. If you guys want to check that, go into the playlist in the description. Kyunki episode 3 ke end mein bahut zyada action tha. Yeah, main kuch zyada giveaway nahi karne wala hoon episode ke bare mein. But let's start with episode 4, jo hai Amid the Ruins. Previously on The Walking Dead. ये अभी भी इसकी आवाज क्यों यूज कर रहे हैं? Myself. How am I supposed to raise a child? I know, right? What the hell?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
क्योंकि you are to blame.
Fucker.
Oh shit.
No.
ये बहुत
No.
intense.
Stop me. Get me.
When you cover yourself in their smell, rub the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Yep. That was disgusting.
Come on. You don't need to see this.
I'm not going anywhere.
As I told you, bahut intense tha. Episode 3 getting bahut intense. और ये मेरी चॉइस थी जो अब होने वाला है, बिकॉज आई थॉट दिस इज द बेस्ट फॉर हर, बाय द वे शिट, आई थिंक इसका राइट हैंड है. वेल
are saying you're gonna be fine.
Oh shit.
Wait, turn. Can't save
no.
her. Please, Kenny.
No.
Please, don't let her kill you.
Oh shit. What was that look, bro? By the way.
She's gonna turn, man. You gotta let go.
No.
Well, shit. No! Oh my god. Shit, Kenny will remember that.
What the fuck did you do?
What the hell is going on?
Why?
She wants her now.
She won't suffer now. We have to go.
Stupid fucking kid.
Whoa.
Sorry, Kenny. Damn it, man. Come
this
on.
Is on your head, Clementine.
Well, whatever. If it is, what it is. शेट, वो मेरे को छोड़ के भी चले गए लिटरली. बाय द वे, वो ऊपर वाले देख नहीं रहे कि नीचे कुछ तो हो रहा है. एंड दे आर नॉट शूटिंग अस. देयर इट हैपेंड.
केनी,
ओह शिट, ना ब्रो, बाय, आई डोंट वांट टू हग, नॉट नाउ. स्मैक दैट फेस अप. ओह शिट. Not in the mood to kiss, dude. You can just piss off. Find someone else. I think this is how India ki Tinder dates go. The guy just like, you know, on the girl. Okay. More guts. This is just disgusting. Oh, achievement. Keep quiet. I just... have to be quiet. Oh shit. Bro, you scared the shit out of me. What?
Thank God.
Oh, he's giving Padilla.
I know. What do we do? Mok was with me, but...
We need to keep moving.
Stay here, Rebecca. They need to keep moving.
Yep. Grow some balls, woman. Come on, let's move, huh? Nah.
I'm glad you're here.
What?
We can watch each other's back.
It's going to be okay.
It's going to be okay. We're gonna make it. Okay. We need a clear path to the trees.
We do.
Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings? Anything?
Find a way through. Yeah, whatever.
Clem, you've got to hurry.
Brother! Move out the way, you piece of idiots. Oh shit, Mora. Thank God!
Damn it! Go back, go back!
What?
Jane! Jane! Thank God! Stop. Relax.
Okay.
You need to walk slowly. You'll be fine.
Oh, okay.
We can't clump together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
What?
No, you don't understand. Just help.
We should stay together.
Stay together. Isn't that safer? Exactly. The opposite.
Oh, shit. But we're Rory, yeah?
Through that cluster of walkers. They're so many. We'll make a cow catcher.
What?
Just...
A what? Save it.
You'll see.
Okay.
There. That one looks light enough to carry. I'm gonna get on the far side of her. I need you to get her attention.
Get whose attention? Watch out, it's the attention. Yeah.
Hey!
Lamau! Hello!
Not gonna bite anybody now, are ya?
Oh shit.
Follow me. Stay close. If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
Okay. Oh shit! Chal behind! Don't fall behind, I won't. Oh god, nope. Don't touch me. Yo, what the hell is going on? Chalna, ye screen red kyun ho raha hai? Maine ye stick ekdam aage pakdi hui hai. Thank god.
Let's go.
Okay, let's go. Episode 4 of Star Wars. Or it's just the title card. Probably just the title card. Well, we're safe now. And hum ghane jungle mein hai. And it's just the three of us. To abhi bhi hume nahi pata ki Luke aur Kenny kahan hai. Aur hum saaf kaise ho gaye hain ekdam se. There are no guts on us anymore. Are you okay?
Everything
is you okay?
No, I'm not alright.
Oh shit, this is gonna be bad.
But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke, Sarah, Kenny. God damn it. What if they aren't there?
Sarah, though, I think she's dead.
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it. Don't even say things like that. Fine. Sorry.
By the way, normal
or kid? I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
Yeah, I don't think
we're
so.
We're fine. It's been quiet, but who knows?
We'll watch out for each other. Yep.
We'll watch out for each other.
That is what we're gonna
do. So long as we keep up a good pace. I know, I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can.
Obviously. Oh. That is just a bad idea.
I know I should feel glad that we escaped, but
I just can't stop thinking about the others.
You need to shut the
stupid
up.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
The plan worked. We got out of there.
Yep.
Most of us.
Hey,
look,
most.
I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy.
Indeed,
staying would have only prolonged the inevitable. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course.
They would have.
We panicked. We were scared.
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an awful lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Shit.
Yeah. Take a minute.
Shit!
Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Rebecca, are you going to be okay?
Shit. What? Yo,
what are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My baby?
I'm just looking at the worst case scenario. You and Clem won't be able to raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know,
we'll
look after it together. Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before.
Oh.
Back when it started. Me and my sister, we were...
She died?
Whoa.
I don't need your pity.
Shit.
You don't... You don't have the right...
Jane!
Oh, shit.
Shit, I didn't mean it. Shit.
She
but
didn't,
I didn't
mean
it.
Right?
Ha! Right.
Damn it.
God damn it! Rebecca!
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
Hey, hello!
Hello!
Hello! Hello!
Holy shit.
Holy shit!
It had been so long. We were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well,
we made
besides.
Now, hopefully, we can figure out a plan.
Yep, but first of all, she needs a place.
Soon. She needs someplace safe to do that.
Yep.
Oh no. Soon, soon.
Yep.
What it seems like.
It's like
this
ASAP.
This memorial works fine as a meeting spot. No way we can stay here long term.
I told you. That's why we're waiting. And as soon as everyone else gets here, we'll figure something out.
You wanted to leave without us?
What? No. I wanted to go out and try to find everyone.
Well, what does Kenny want to do?
Yep. But wait.
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
Now, was it? Obviously, this girl's gonna be it.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
The way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
Yep, I think
I
maybe
talk to him.
I mean, Galtina, yeah, I saved the time.
You did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
Sarita, God, wherever you are, please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
Oh, shit, you can kill yourself. That would be a
game Kenny.
Changer. Oh, shit.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why is Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
Uh-oh. I'm worried about
I'm
you.
Just worried about
worried,
you.
Huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
There's
nothing I could do.
Seeing how things turned out, I think I might have preferred if you do nothing.
Come on, bro. I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away?
Oh shit,
that's not how it works!
Okay. Well, he's just having a mental breakdown, guys.
Just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
Okay, peace out, bro.
I'm going crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
Clem.
Early for what?
Go.
Yeah, he just abused. Yeah, so... Kenny's really mad at me.
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Ha!
Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands too.
What? Suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Oh my god.
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
I'll go. Clem can come with me.
Hi. Say it.
Thank you.
Flower power.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem.
Lol. Okay, we're going on an adventure, guys! We're going on an adventure!
Look. I'm gonna level with you. You should know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
Come on. You might be right.
Didn't look good. You're probably right.
Yeah. So, I wanted to talk to you, away from them.
Okay.
You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you.
Got it.
That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other.
You know, bad stuff happens to you when you're alone, too.
But your odds are better.
There's nobody to watch your back. And when something does happen, there's nobody there to help you.
Yep.
How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through? He's more of a liability than anything.
Come on,
and
he will eventually bounce back.
Situation is not making things better back there.
Lamau.
You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
Have you been alone?
Have you just kept to yourself this whole time?
Of course not. But sometimes you gotta learn the hard way. I'm trying to save you that trouble. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew, but groups fall apart. People get killed.
Okay, that's a random guy.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
Oh shit. I think Alvin is keep handy by a walker. Come on, give me some options, game. What happened to your sister?
What happened to your sister?
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we?
What?
You know, being a big sister is, well,
smart. Oye, Caribe.
It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out. I don't even know why.
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No, no. It's not all bad, but...
What
could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia. But the best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there, and I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends.
What? Ye bahut easy baatein kar rahi
hai. All right.
Aise kaam karte hain. Log aise karte hain. Aise kaam karte hain.
But these walkers got some good stuff.
Okay, just to be safe side. Why would they
just
have...
walkers? Why would they have anything?
Well, pretty recently they weren't walkers, were they? Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff.
Okay, well, I think I'll hold you. Nope! Oh my god.
That one's not coming back. See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Okay. Well, let's play Spy Spy with the dead walkers. Got some bullets.
Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better.
But my boss gun nahi hai. By the way, us pregnant lady ke paas khali gun hai. Oh, Aadhaar card.
Find anything?
Kya Aadhaar card?
Driver's licenses, two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind.
What? Matlab? Okay. I think kuch to
smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them.
I was
with
a
different
pattern.
Group before. That one worked better, I think.
Yeah.
That was when I got my haircut like this. That's it.
That's it. Oh, is that
a
knife?
File. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint.
What's that? Strike a flint?
Amy always had one in her purse. I'd jab my hand when I went reaching in.
Okay. Sighs. Sigh of emotion. Sigh of sadness. What do we have here? Great. Beautiful.
You can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
Okay, got it. Imagine agar ye bas abhi ekdam se uth jaye. Oh shit, ye pregnant thi.
These glasses, they're Sarah's.
Oh,
looks like your friend didn't make it.
What?
Sorry, I don't know what to tell you.
No,
all we know is that she was here.
Yep,
it could be a good sign.
Don't go getting your hopes up.
By the way, wo pregnant nahi hai.
Clint,
wo bas mota.
I know what you want me to say, but...
Yeah! Sarah!
Oh, shit!
Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in.
Yep.
Looks like there's an opening over there.
So, hum pura ghum ke jayenge. Aur wahan pe ye rakha hua hai. Oh, well, he's dead.
It's Nick.
Hi, Nick. Hi, Nick.
Look, he's your friend.
Bye, Nick.
You should do this.
Excuse me, wo mera friend hai, tabhi mere ko bilkul bhi nahi karna chahiye. Goodbye, my friend. Oh, I like that eye color. I really like that. Bye. That is this costume. Wow. Ek dam onion ki tarah. Da-da-da-da! Home run! get that out. Shit.
It's all right. It's done.
No shit, it's done.
If it comes to it, if Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it.
Oh shit, that is good.
No hesitation. You know that, right?
It never gets any easier. Does
yep. Lamau.
For me. That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily. It's gonna get you killed. Here, use
what?
This.
Oh, acha.
Very effective.
Just a screwdriver?
You can do this. They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
How do we,
how
find,
do we
them?
Find them?
Start by getting a better look.
Okay, well, I have to look now.
We are gonna die in here.
How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other. Go for it.
Shit!
Damn it! Fuck!
Well, ये उतना effective नहीं है. Okay, whatever.
What can I do, Sarah?
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this.
Ooh, watch this. Watch this.
A nice little addition to your arsenal.
You got me. Shit. Right in the eye.
Beautiful. Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down. All right. Let's get a look at what we've got on deck.
One dead, dead.
Let's see if we can find
Becca.
Anything over there.
Let's go.
We can't stay here.
Oh shit! Yo, he not dead. Amazing. Oh, that's all. Boy, you gon' die. That was the last decision of your life. See, and now you dead, dead. I take out the knees and then get it in the back of the head. I'm learning.
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
Yep. Okay.
That's a lot of walkers.
A lot.
They look worked up about something.
And what gets the interest of the dead?
People. Living human beings.
How do we get in?
If we can make enough noise on this side, we can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends.
Okay. So our side
to what do you think of that?
Yeah, noise will work.
I'm just making it up as I go along.
Let's make some noise.
Right. What's going to grab their attention?
Well, it decided to be better sound. Oh, and we have a car. See, this sari cheese hai. I'm not talking to Jane now. Let's bang on the barricade. Boom, bam, bash.
No.
Oh, isse kuch nahi hua. Okay, to hum kuch aur karte hain. Let's move the car. Search inside the trunk. Inside the trunk. On. Obviously. That is going. What?
That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
Okay, so. Hame. Kuch. Walkers. Oh, I'm kuch bol bhi sakte. Yell at walkers. Okay. That will shayad kaam kar jaye.
Hey! Over here!
Shit, jab hum ja rahe hain, hame attention mile, tab attention bilkul mil nahi mili. Fine, we'll talk to Jane.
What am I looking for? See if you can find something to distract them.
Amazing, that was just time waste. Aur barricade pe dekhne se bhi koi fayda nahi,
yeah,
I think
it
so.
Does look pretty strong.
Yeah, that was time waste.
I can't.
Truck ki bed pe kuch hai? Truck ki bed pe kuch bhi nahi. That was also time waste. What else?
What do you want me to do?
empty trailer.
We can get around this way, but if we don't get those walkers to move, we're not getting very far.
What are you doing? Why are you doing this?
What am I looking for? Look at the dead walker. Finally, look at the dead walker. Let's put him on the horn.
Lean him on the horn. It'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand.
Okay. Whatever that meant. Imagine if his heart was broken. That would be funny. That would be funny. That would be funny, amazing, and bad. Okay, that was harsh, even for a dead walker. Gary, got the attention, guys.
It's working.
Imagine agar ye ekdam se barricade tod de.
Come on.
Let's go. Oh shit. Okay, hamare bahut. Oh shit. Piche dekh. Yo. It's a biker dude. Go for the knees then. Whatever.
No.
Logo pehle ye kar dena chahiye.
Come on.
What? Excuse me?
Crap. We gotta move it.
Wo kaha gaya? Wo dead body thi. Wo hili kaise?
Then try something else.
Hey, are you guys in there?
I don't think that's getting through to them.
I'll hold them off. Just get us in there.
Okay.
Hurry!
Come on, shit. Mere first mein yahi karne ka tha. What? Dhakka marne ki zarurat thi, yaar.
Help me block this. Hurry!
I got you, fam. I got you.
Sarah,
it is
please.
Done.
Who's out there?
Ye kya kar rahe hai aisa?
Clem? Oh, thank God. Did Nick find you? He made a run for it, looking for help.
By the way, you're big tech, yeah?
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there, but we took care of him, you know.
Yep.
Fuck.
I mean, you can see him if you want. Excuse me.
When I heard y'all banging through the door.
You need to get going.
Get moving.
I'll second that.
Well, I would have left already, but I got Sarah here, and...
What and what?
I don't know what to do about her.
What's the matter?
Oh shit, don't tell me.
You gotta help.
Amazing, I think we're borderline...
Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you, that they're okay.
Is she having a meltdown?
Sarah, come on. We have to go now.
What's wrong with
Sarah? What's she doing? Can you get up?
I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know, it was just after Carlos, she just lost it.
Oh.
Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
Oh shit.
We're not out of the woods yet.
Nope, Sarah, I will slap you. You better...
You gotta do something.
Let's get her moving.
Help her to her feet and just get her moving.
No, no, it's not gonna work, okay? What? She freaks out anytime you get near her.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay, so we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Seriously?
Well, I've been trying for hours. I can barely get her to look at me. Clem?
Shit. What are we gonna do? Yo, you piece of shit! Listen up! Oh, finally, you piece of shit! Chal! Hug her, fine, I'll hug her.
No!
Oh my god.
Shit.
Shit. You're not alone.
Seems like you're all alone right now.
But you're not!
Yes, I am. What about
you're not!
You and Jane and me. We came here because of you. All of us in the group.
All in.
Your family now.
Shit, come on, yo. Oh my god.
Crap, we're surrounded.
What? What about the skylight?
Oh, we got.
Yep. Okay. Clem, we have the
there's
skylight.
No time.
Bro, guys.
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
When everything
started,
I met my friend Lee. He tried to help me find my parents. He protected me more than anyone else in my whole life. He died to keep me safe. I was so scared. But you're still here. Because he taught me to be strong, even when I'm scared. Because he wanted me to live. And your dad protected you because he wanted you to live. He would still want that.
Finally, come on! Get up! Hey! Move! Move! Oh my god.
Get to the skylight! Now!
Come on, I'll push
you! Oh my god, Bobby, we need to take a shot. Push it off.
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this.
Okay, fine. But I'll have to find something.
Clem, see what you can find.
Obviously this.
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
Oh shit. Toma pooch ki udao, oh my god. Look at the fridge.
The fridge. Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
Well, this, then.
Can we use that?
Yeah, that would work.
What?
What? Oh,
okay, ready?
On three. One,
two,
three.
We have to be fast. Come on. Come on. We have to be fast. Wait,
Clem, help her! Help Jane!
Got him!
Go! Keep pushing! Go!
Okay, A, I'm already pushing A. Come on. Jane, bro, just get back here.
It's through!
Shit. Yeah, close the door. Hamisha, I'm good. If it's dead walkers or
first.
If it's
we need you up top.
Oh, shit.
Okay, come on.
Clem.
Sarah, we have to go. Are you listening?
Bro, give me an option to slap her.
Do it.
Now, Clementine. If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down, too. Not again.
Convince Sarah. Bro.
I can't. Daddy. Snap out of it, Sarah.
Yep, just slap her, bro. Go on, Mikos.
Save her, Clem. We have to go. Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up.
Slap Sarah. Yes, finally. Yes. Got you. Sarah will remember that.
Clementine, grab her.
Shit, finally. Oh shit, don't tell me ki hum usko nahi la payenge. Oh no. Come on.
We
yeah,
gotta go.
It's better if Sarah will remember that.
Come on.
Piece of shit. You piece of shit? What are you, huh? What are you, scared little piece of shit? Another achievement. Return to the meeting place. Nice. Good. All blessed. Everything good. Good.
Okay. Look, I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
We're not far.
We'll get through this.
Look, Sarah, you can get through this. We both will.
I think we're good, Sarah, yeah.
But I'm not okay. Just try. Can you do that?
Otherwise, I'd have to slap the shit out of you again.
She just needs a little time, Clem. Leave her be for a bit.
Okay. I love that slap option.
I don't know about this. The way she is, she's gonna cause problems.
Bato sahi hai.
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh.
Did you leave me behind seriously?
Does that mean you'd turn on me if I was hurt or something?
No. I mean...
Yeah. Agradezco que no estás aquí.
And just because you got her out of there today doesn't mean you saved her. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
I can't believe it.
You can't believe what?
As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof.
So what?
Like I had already made up my mind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
What, Miller? Bro, you're just bullshitting now.
Well,
everyone is safe.
I dragged my sister across 4 states. And every morning she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her. Or push her. A goddamn carrier if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted, and I left her there.
Oh.
Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left
your sister? Sorry, Jane,
I'm really sorry.
Borderline not, but borderline yes.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. Or ours.
I hope I did the right thing.
Yep.
I think you did.
Come on, let's get back to your friends.
Indeed. Okay, so basically, a cutscene khali iski backstory batane ke liye tha. Okay, that's nice.
Son of a bitch.
What?
You found him.
Got him, I got him.
I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
Yep. I don't know what.
Sarah.
What was that?
How you doing, hon?
That was a glitch. Benedica.
That's okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready. I'm just glad you're here.
Oh.
But wait. Where's Nick?
Yeah, he did. He did.
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Nope. She can't walk for a minute. She can't walk for 30 seconds.
Give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
No. No.
What? What?
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was hoping you might know. Does Luke know anything about babies? Has he... I don't know... mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
But
Kenny had a family.
Yep.
He could help. Where is he?
Seriously, where the hell is Kenny? Chale gaya? Oh.
He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself.
Okay, well, it's been an hour, I'll go in there.
I think he's doing well.
I'll go in there.
Mm-hmm.
Thank you, Clem. I really do think that might be best.
Let's go into the tent. Imagine agar isse mereko just kar diya hota. Okay. I'm here to check on you. Excuse me, hello?
I wanted to check on you.
Hello?
Make sure you're okay.
You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death?
Nope, I have no clue.
It feels peaceful.
What?
It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck. Katya. Sarita. No peace.
It's hard for everyone.
I know it's hard for everyone. But things will get better.
Indeed.
Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
You helped That's me all not the true. Time.
You helped me.
That's the all best the you can do for anyone I in a zombie you. Apocalypse. Apocalypse.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. But, thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
You should get...
Maybe one of the others can look at it for
Probably.
You.
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does?
Uh-oh.
What are we supposed to do?
We don't even have
what's going on.
What? We don't even have a doctor.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
What's going on? Rebecca's water broke.
Oh. Does that mean the baby's coming?
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
That means the baby's coming, right?
Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
Wait, your doctor's already there.
All right. Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
Well, what should we do first, Kenny?
Shit.
Kenny, come on, you gotta focus.
Right, sorry. Clean water for one thing. And blankets.
And we gotta get out of this damn cold, too.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
Okay, there's a map. There's a map.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
And okay, what am I gonna do?
Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah? Sarah.
Yeah, you little piece of shit!
Stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem.
Yeah, I'll come with you.
I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny. I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking...
What?
How do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
Oh.
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast.
I
guess
trust
it could
her.
Be nothing.
I trust Jane.
Yeah. I mean, I would have never made it back without her.
I think just wo ab hi bhaag jayegi. Kyunki upar likha tha they will remember that.
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up then. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast and let's be careful.
Let's not be furious, and let's still be fast. Oh, I have to catch up with her, and I don't see her anywhere in this picture. Oh, wait, Wahai? I think Wahai. Okay, she's just chilling.
Oh, hey.
What are you doing?
Hey. What are you doing?
Getting lost in thought. Not the safest habit to have these days.
Exactly so. Snap out of it.
It's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
Okay.
You don't seem okay.
Huh? Well, yeah.
but who is okay? Let's just focus on this right now.
Excuse me?
She I hope this place is what we're looking for. God knows we could use a break.
Yep, we can.
Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place. Who knows what could be in there?
Rebecca.
That could be a place for Rebecca to have the baby. Yeah, that's what I was thinking.
But ye bahut zyada upar hai. Ek pregnant lady ke liye chalte hain.
Maybe I can pick the lock.
Go for it, bro.
Profile versatility is not overrated.
Fine.
You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
Okay, matlab basically torna. Look at the trash can. Oh, achievement. Hello there.
Find anything?
No, not even trash.
Lamao, look at the poster. Well, Civil War. That was a time waste. Yahan pe kya hai? Use telescope for what? Dekh bhi raha hai
kuch isme broken.
Indeed, to hum isko nikal hi sakte hain, nahi nikal sakte. Infographic.
Ow! Shit.
Oh,
you
what?
Okay?
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
Okay. Use the telescope.
There's some buildings across the river.
Oh.
I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't.
Oh shit, we got it.
Keep it in mind,
though. Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Yep.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way.
Where do you have
a who knows if he has friends nearby? I don't like having some stranger sneaking around.
Can yep. we fight him?
Could be too risky. I didn't get a good look at him. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close to the others. We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone
maybe
telling their friends about the new easy targets.
By the way, like,
maybe I can try talking to him.
Hard.
Good call. Shit. Hide now.
Oh, wait. He is awfully close. Oh, don't tell me Sarah's tala hoga. Tali ki chabi hogi. Look at the stranger. Ye kya kar raha hai? Wait, what? Okay, nahi, but wait, mere ko to baat karni hai na usse, obviously.
Hey.
Oh shit. Don't hurt me.
I'm just a
kid.
Please, don't hurt me.
What are you coming to do? What are you doing here?
What are you doing here?
Nothing.
What?
Bro. I'm Arvo.
I am okay.
You going to go? I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone.
Okay.
Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
You don't have to shoot anyone. Just put the gun down.
Yep. Oh shit.
Back up. Put the bag down.
Yep.
Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
Okay. Well, ye Russian, eh? Kya re? What? Kya isme?
No, I have no more guns. I swear to
we
you.
We just need to make sure.
Oh shit! Are those meds?
Anything? Whoa!
Whoa!
That's a serious stash of meds.
No, 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 no! Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please. This medicine is all she has.
If that medicine's for your sister, why are you hiding it in the garbage?
I need to keep it safe.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are voori.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine.
Well,
Luke's still a wreck after Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need
people
that stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine, yes, you must
believe. We don't
believe
a fucking word about your sick
Please
sister.
Please don't make my sister suffer. She has been through enough.
You're not taking them.
I'm not robbing anybody. Just let him go.
Yep.
Oh, Boże. Thank you, Clementine. Thank you.
Well, now what? Oh, what?
No, what are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me
What are
go.
You doing?
Jane, what are you doing?
Jane?
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go.
Obviously, she gets triggered when the word sister is said. Obviously.
I can't believe I've gotten into this mess. Threatening some stupid kid?
We were just supposed to talk to him. Why did you put a gun to his head?
I wanted to make sure he didn't come back here again. Go get the others. I'm gonna get this place opened. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
ASAP. ASAP. ASAP. ASAP. ASAP. ASAP. Oh yeah, yeah, I get up now.
Clem, hey. Any luck with that observation deck?
Yeah.
I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while. I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful.
Yeah, we found
the deck might be a safe place we can stay tonight, where Rebecca could have the baby.
Yep.
At least if we can't find something better.
If we can.
I guess that's something. I should check it out.
Yeah, go on, have some fun.
Jane's still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts.
Yeah, but I like her, whatever.
She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep.
That's more than I can say for some. Jane seems like the kind of person who gets tempered by hardship, you know?
Nope, I don't.
When I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless.
Oh, maybe say yeah.
I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy.
You're wrong, he's protecting us.
Kenny's stronger than anyone. He tries to protect us.
I don't know, Clem. I used to think that maybe all the horror hadn't gotten to you yet.
What?
You watched your friend murder Carver. Not just kill him, but...
Yeah, man.
Clem, you didn't even blink. No question about that. I'm just hoping we don't become the same.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
Okay then. Peace out.
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Okay, well...
Clementine.
What'd you find?
Yo, what up?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Uh-huh.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you, You're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good.
Yep.
As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back, we'll go.
Yeah.
Hey, Clem.
Yeah. What?
Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared, and it hurts. I wish Alvin was here.
Alvin with his chipmunks?
Everything Alvin did was for you and the baby. Giving himself up to Carver like that, it was to try to keep you and the baby safe.
Yeah. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about.
Yeah. But you can't say now shit!
How am I ever going to do this without him?
You're going to be a
good
mom.
Yeah,
but
you're
going to
be a good mom. Whatever.
We
I don't think she is, but...
a long way since we first met, huh? You're a good kid, Clementine.
Yeah, but I still...
I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
I got this.
Oh, shit.
We ain't seen Mike or Bonnie in a while. And I'm not saying I don't trust them. But I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on them.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Okay. Where the hell did they go? Another achievement. Reached the museum.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went
hey,
with
yo.
Jean. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
We found a place
found
for
a place
Rebecca
for
to
Rebecca.
Have the baby. An observation deck with a gift shop.
With a
it's
gift
way
shop.
Up high and pretty safe from the wind. Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
Well guys, this is episode Kilimay Tech Hello Hello. Now I'm getting a bit bored, but if you guys are enjoying, don't forget to hit that thumbs up, subscribe button. Until next time, it's a Philip signing off. Bye-bye.